these seedlings need food to sustain their growth throughout the spring and summer and all throughout the year. When you're first starting your farm stand, you're going to use nutrients A and B, 4 scoops each to get them started. And then throughout the year, depending on your growing season, you're going to add more scoops to make sure that these plants have all the nutrients they need to survive. Make sure to check your Lettuce Grow app and the website to see how much of each scoop to put in. But now let's use nutrients A and B in this farm stand. Now that we've filled our farm stand with water, we're going to remove our hose and add our nutrients. First up is nutrient A, and there's a few things I want you to remember when you're feeding your farm stand. Number one, you want to use a separate scoop for nutrient A and B. You don't want any of that cross-contamination. And the second thing is you want to avoid clumping, and that involves keeping this guy dry. Make sure there's no water in it before you feed it. Once you have your scoop, you're going to place it inside the reservoir, and then you're going to take your stirring stick and make sure that it's well mixed inside. Once that's done, you're going to go to nutrient B and repeat the same process. Once you've fed your farm stand, make sure to refer back to the website and the app to make sure you're feeding the right amounts season to season.